Have you ever wondered, how does balancing work? Today, we are going to learn about all of that and more with my simple balancing act with the Broomstick Experiment. Hi everyone, I'm Emily Calandrelli, MIT engineer and host of Emily's Wonder Lab, and on my channel, we learn about all things space and science. So grab your broomsticks and get ready to balance. If you were asked to balance this object, where would you place your finger? Probably right in the center, because this object is homogeneous, meaning it's the same from end to end. So its balancing point, its center of mass, is right in the middle. This experiment is all about center of mass. The center of mass of an object is the average position of all the mass in the object. For something simple like this, the center of mass is right in the center. But that's not always the case. Now let's try something trickier, this broom. Where do you think you need to put your finger along the broom? Let's put it right about in the center. What do you think will happen? It doesn't balance, does it? That's because for a broom like this, the center of mass is not in the center. Remember, the center of mass is the average position of all the mass in the object. There's more mass in a broom over here. So let's find the center of mass. Now, parents and adults, you might want to hold the broomstick as your child does this. One of the best ways you can balance a broomstick is putting two fingers on one side and two fingers on the other, and just bring them closer towards each other, balancing the broom and the process. Notice where your fingers go. It's not in the center, is it? That's because on a broom, there's more mass on one side. That's shifting your center of mass from the center over to here. Because remember, your center of mass is the average position of all the mass in the object. When there's more mass on this side, that's gonna shift your balancing point, your center of mass, over here, away from your center. And that is how you balance a broomstick. Thanks for learning all about balance and center of mass with me. If you like this one, check out my best-selling Stay Curious and Keep Exploring book series for 99 more science experiments. I'm Emily Calandrelli. Subscribe to learn more about all things science and space. And remember, stay curious and keep exploring. I'll see you next time. Emily's Science Lab.